James, according to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
All right, listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffel. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
Come on, let's go.
Did you do what you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Shafel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my God, what do we do?
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
This is Viper 2-3. James Heller is eating your scientists.
What? Stop the hostile immediately. We need that research team. Bellamy, this is Shaffold. James Heller is eating my team down at Camp Julia.
David, we can't lose that team. They're integral to Phase 1.
Like a dream come true for me.
The hell are you talking about, Samuelson?
What Gentech's accomplishing. A chance to experiment on live subjects. These refugee camps are like massive petri dishes. It's amazing.
Whoever blows your skirt up.
Bellamy, this is Mako. Your team has been... they're all dead.
How? Pay you for? Shafel, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I don't get there first.
Blackwatch, this is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Shafel now.
This is call sign Viper, ready evac for Shafel ASAP, over.
No, not ASAP, right now. Shafeld is crucial to Dr. Burke's research.
Roger that. ASAP.
I'm standing here running my own game.
This is Dr. Schaffold. Still awaiting evac.
This is Red Crown. Armored Victor is en route to your location. ETA 1 mic. Over.
Please hurry.
So I was trying to spend the day.
It's your move, Bucky.
Come on, Doctor. In you go.
You've ruined everything, you know. Over half of Bellamy's research team, just gone.
Don't worry, Doc. The city's full of lab rats. We'll get you some more.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper. Proceed with Dr. Schaffold to evac zone India Zulu 7 ASAP. Be advised, unknown hostile is present in the area. No description available. Over.
Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
Please don't kill me!
Three.
I'm sorry! I can't believe this. I mean, the data we're getting, actual damage to civilians at the hands of weaponized specimens, it's priceless.
Dr. Schaffeld, unless you have something to say regarding Gentech's bottom line, I'd advise you to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry, Ms. Galloway.
Scientists. Yep. By the way, I heard something about phase one. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.